position. It's time to fly. Here comes the number 12, the Top Gun, firing on all cylinders. 39.655. Yeah, looking good then so far for Frankie Morbidelli. 139.110. That's a brilliant lap time. Best of the weekend by a long way. Here comes Quartararo then. There's no, not quite. It was close. Brilliant lap from Quartararo. Elsewhere, the other Yamahas on the bottom of your screen there are about to come through. Morbidelli's up by even more. Who's looking razor sharp out the final corner. 139.008. Puts him in pole from Franco Morbidelli. But here comes Morbidelli. Can he retaliate immediately? This place, the checkered flag is out. Across the line for Morbidelli. He's done it!
Wow, brilliant.
38.7. It is a 38. And it's going to be a maiden pole position for Franco Morbidelli. Franco Morbidelli then celebrating his first pole position in MotoGP. Yeah, absolutely outstanding job. The final race of the season is underway. Good start from Morbidelli, really good start also from Miguel Oliveira from pole position, who immediately goes over to try and defend turn one. Miller, is he going to take second? No, not quite. Jack Miller's attacking Franco Morbidelli down the hill into turn five. He made it stick. No, he's running a little bit wide. Morbidelli comes straight back on through. These two had a great fight last weekend, of course, in Valencia too. Here it comes, up the inside from Jack Miller. It's the block pass, but Morbidelli holding firm around the outside, and he knows he'll have the inside line in the next corner.
Oh, I think Miller's got it.
Jack Miller then, a late show coming from Jack Miller. He tried this for the victory last weekend in Valencia. And Miller does get a bit of personal revenge over Morbidelli. He finishes second, with Morbidelli in third, who will claim second in the World Championship. Brilliant start, a dream start for Taka Nakagami. But here comes Alex Rins as well. Nakagami will lead into turn one. A brilliant start for the LCR Ram, but he's wide.
Oh, there was almost a clip there, wasn't there, between Morbidelli and Alex Rins.
Taka Nakagami down and out early on here in Aragon.
Morbidelli, the quickest man on the circuit by a whisker. 48.554, about a tenth quicker than Alex Rins behind him. Good job so far then from Franco Morbidelli.
Morbidelli poised to close within 22 points of Juan Mir if you threw the checkered flag right now.
Morbidelli at the moment is comfortably controlling Alex Rins. In fact, that's the biggest advantage the Italian has had.
Four laps remain for Franco Morbidelli to take his second win of the year and lunge up towards.
This has been a masterclass from Morbidelli in Motorland. A brilliant win, his second of the season. The number 21 does it.
Hats off though to this man. Patronus star Franco Morbidelli gets the congratulations from his teammate Fabio Quartararo.
Welcome to Misano in Rimini. Rossi's through, he's through side by side. He's got that tight line up the inside though. It's going to be close this one.
And he closes the door, does Franco Morbidelli, on the boss.
Second lap of the race then completed. The two men on the front row there struggling in these early stages. Morbidelli from Rossi and Miller.
Rossi had a look at turn eight on the last lap. He's going for it again up the inside of Morbidelli. Morbidelli just leaves his brake in that little bit later to outbreak Rossi and Misano at turn eight.
Fastest lap of the race, Franco Morbidelli. He led, of course.
Morbidelli was half a second quicker than the 41-year-old behind him.
Morbidelli comes across the line and he's done it. It's Samba time for Franco Morbidelli, who is finally a MotoGP winner in a bizarre race here in Misano. We start the final lap of the race here in Valencia.
He's
here
going
comes
for
Jack
it.
Miller. He's coming through like a rocket and he leads.
Morbidelli's got the inside line for turn two, but Miller leaves his braking extra late. No, Morbidelli pinches it back.
Miller, will he have a look into turn four? You bet he will. Up the inside he goes.
Morbidelli in turn five. There's no room there, but he finds room. Brilliant. How aggressive was that from Franco Morbidelli?
Morbidelli wins in Valencia.
Congratulations to Franco Morbidelli.
Hi guys, if you like this video, make sure you put us a like and subscribe, and don't miss the other videos.